off, then I had to hit the studio. Hop in the booth, not the story told. When I was down, I hit the studio. Hop in the booth and let the truth be told. I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep a pole. They gotta pay me now just to get up close. When I was down, I hit the studio. Hop in the booth and let the truth be told. I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep a pole. They gotta pay me now just to get up close. But I had to be patient. Anything I did, I had to be the greatest.
Hey, what's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy Jay back here again with another reaction video. Today we got another suggested video suggested to me by my boy John Blaze. Good looking once again, homie, for the suggestion and the support. I appreciate that shit heavy. And yeah, he told me to check out Say 600 with that remix. This shit came out 3 years ago, but once again, I wasn't really hip to Say 600. So yeah, let's check this shit out though. I did like two reactions so far. And I'm rocking with it. I'm rocking with him.
Yeah. We got London on the track. Having it, having it, suited to hit up any nigga wanted, man. Put three in his tongue, I reverse it in Sunday, man.
This shit I'm smoking so loud, it feel like I'm smoking a hookah, man. Catch him like it broad day, turn him to a tuka, man. Talking money, please stop, but I swear I'm not new to that. I've been letting spinning rags, you don't have a clue to that. 20, 50, come now, everyone do this shit. Stop acting like you tough, boy, you know that you new to this. So many new killers, I swear this shit ludicrous. Too similar to Young Thug and shit, son. I keep thinking about that song. That shit's too old. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Bye, bye.
Yeah, hi.
had to hit the studio.